Gymnastics, in my opinion, is probably one of the hardest sports in the world, but I think that challenge is what pushes us, and it's like a fire inside of you that just makes you want to try even harder.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war, you can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
I love the sport of gymnastics because it's always a new challenge every single day, you know. It's not always easy, but it's definitely so much fun.
Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
I get a thrill every time I try something new.
That's what gymnastics is about. It pushes you to your limits and it teaches you everything about yourself.
And you'll be on the walls of the hallway. You can go the distance, you can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold, breaking all the records.
What's your favorite thing about gym?
The chance to improve, to flip, to cartwheel, to handstand.
Do it for your name, cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Sometimes you know you're gonna have to fall 100 times before you get a new skill, but the feeling when you make it, there's just nothing like that.
Yeah, that was it.
Some of my best friends at WashU I met at gymnastics. We just have so much fun together.
Be politicians, be preachers. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts.
I don't know what I'd do without them.
Be students, be teachers. Be politicians, be preachers. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions. Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Braining yourself on the bar?
Yeah, it's not good.
The answer is very close.